Brian Adams, thank you, Jesse Heap, old boy. And howdy, neighbors. How everybody, everywhere. They were just tickled to death to see this great big crowd out here tonight. All you folks come out to help me celebrate my birthday, didn't you? Well, say, I'm tickled to have you. You're all having a big time, aren't you? Everybody's having a lot of fun out there. Yeah. Well, good enough. That's the time. Oh, it's only the beginning, neighbors. Only the beginning. You haven't seen nothing yet.
Long time ago, everyone should know, while I'd slip beneath that apple tree, boy angel came one day, took one rib away, made a woman of it for Adam company. Had an x-ray taken, and the doctor said to me, had one rib missing from my anatomy. I want my rib. They took it from me when I was a kid, you see. I'll bet she's grown up now as pretty as can be. I feel so sad. Want my rib so bad. Every girl I think says I'm crazy as I can be. I'm only searching for that rib belongs to me. So bring back my lost rib to me. Ooh, I want my rib. I want my rib. They took it from me when I was a kid. I bet she's grown up now as pretty as can be. I feel so sad. Wants my rib so bad. Every girl I dance with says, I know you tell it feels good. I just caught you searching where there wasn't any rib. Bring back my lost rib to me. Yeah, oh, I want my rib. I want my rib. They took it from me when I was a kid, you see. I bet she's grown up now as pretty as can be. I'll feel so sad. My ribs so bad. I'll keep on searching till I find my rib somehow. When I find my rib, I hope it won't be in a cow. Bring back my lost rib to me.
Thank you. aboard that CNNW Railroad Blues. Get your baggage and crawl on board, children. Popcorn and peanuts, 5 cents a bag, why the lad.
Lady out of old Henley.
right out on the new highway. Got it up to 60 and he lost his nerve. He didn't shed it off when he went around the curve. He passed a Packard and a motorcycle too. Speed on the setting on 72. Took his head out the window, began to shout. I got it in second and I can't get it out. Now, young fella, let me tell you what to do. Buy my ledge just big enough for two. When you go to see them, they'll greet you with a smile. They'll want to stop and kiss you every time you go a mile. I think a Model T can make the trip. If you go down to Tarmin, take a Model A. It'll outrun the devil and you're bound to get away.
Thank you.
One summer day, June, I went out walking. I took my gal out for a pleasant stroll. I was strolling in the orchard by a lonesome. Sat down upon a green and grassy knoll. The bees were humming sweetly all around us. The fragments had our heads all in a whirl. And then suddenly, without a moment's notice, a bee flew down and lit right on my gal. And the shade of that old apple tree, that bee just wouldn't let her be. Naughty young thing, didn't do a darn thing. Oh, how she cried, holy gee. He did not sting her in the face. In fact, I won't mention the place. She just stood around, she could not sit down, in the shade of that old apple tree.
Thank you. Thank you.